Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you guys some two ingredient slime recipe. So let's get started. So basically, I have some ingredients which you don't have to use, but I'm just using it because I want to. So yeah, this isn't an extra thing. I'll be making it jiggly, so I'll be adding in some water. You would not need, but this is also optional. Shaving cream. I'm just doing this for fun. Here are the things that you actually need: a container to make your slime in. I have a small one because I don't want to make too much. You will need a stirring tool. I'm using like a popsicle stick. Here are the ingredients. You will need Pantene. You cannot use the conditioner, you have to use the shampoo. You would also need some Suave kits. So let's get started. First things, you would just want to pour in a couple of squirts of Suave. A couple of squirts of Pantene, the amount you want. Then you would just wanna, if you're using shaving cream, then just add in your shaving cream. I'm not adding in too much because I have a small container and I don't want it to overflow. That's how it's supposed to look like. This. Then you would just want to add in two more squirts of the Pantene. No, sorry, that time that Pantene didn't go out. Oops. Okay, that's good. Then you have to put the Pantene back where you found it. Okay. Then just mix it all up again. Then it's supposed to look like this. Then you will want to add in your Suave kits. This, for some reason, will activate your slime. Let's see? It's actually activating. Oops, it came out a bit. Can't see? Look at that. That's actually coming together. Let me zoom in a bit. Can you see that? Just add more. See? Then, this is a good time to add in only a bit of water. Do not add in too much. That much should do. For me. You can see that it's clumping up, but I think it's gonna overflow. Add in more Suave kits. this off, kid will activate it. The reason why it isn't like original slime is because it's made out of soap, and the soap doesn't have like any like borax things inside. The contact lens solution, it has boric acid in, and the like the detergent also have a bit of borax, I think. Only some detergent will work. And I forgot to mention, you also need one more thing to make this slime. You would need a freezer. You need to put it in for about 5 minutes. If it doesn't work for 5 minutes, try like a day. Oops. It's kind of overflowing. Since the video will take longer if I put it in 5 minutes a day, so I'll just be putting it in for like 2 minutes, I think, or maybe 1 minute, probably 2 minutes. Yeah, I'll be putting it for 2 minutes. Make sure you got a cap on, or else it will like freeze. It's a mess right now. I feel like it's leaking. Okay, so let me just quickly wipe what happened on the floor. I'll be putting it in the freezer. It's gonna be a little bit messy though. Okay, let's put this in the freezer. Sorry the camera's shaky, because I'm working quite fast. There's quite a number of things in there, but I need to find a space. Okay, I'll put it back here. Let me just close this, and hopefully it will turn out good. Let me set the timer real quick. I think it has been 30 seconds so far. So let's put in, let's put in 1 minute this time. Okay, got 1 minute here. If you can see, 1 minute, let me press start. Okay. Now it's done. Let's go check on the slime. This slime, you wouldn't be able to like carry it, but you're able to jiggle it. Like if you like jiggly slime, then this is the perfect type of slime for you. Type of slime. Okay, let's let me just. It's good. Okay, let me just bring it right outside. Here it is. Wrong side. It's a little bit frozen. I hope not. Like, I hope it works out. Because that time I did it and it worked out perfectly good. Let's see. Look at that. I told you guys, that's jiggly slime. So, hope you guys like today's video. If this works out for you, comment down below. Because this is the type of slime which people will like. See? It doesn't even get on your hands. You can even see the bottom. So that's how you do it. Remember to subscribe and turn on post notifications on.